Thank you. Lots of hard work. Thank you.
Fujitsinsuke Nakamura. I don't know who I am, but still looking for myself. I'm trying to enjoy everything. Life, work, everything. I don't decide the border. Okay, work is work. Life is life, family is family. So everything like a kind of connection. So I always kind of change the dial, depend on the situation. When I was 18, my dad passed away. So I wanted to quit university. Then I wanted to get a job for my family. But my mom told me, please graduate university. So cause she got like a kind of insurance money because my dad passed away from cancer. I felt like a responsibility for family. I needed money. So I graduated university. Then while university, I wanted to be professional wrestler because my dream was I wanted to be strong. I wanted to be a kind of famous guy. I wanted to be I wanted to go abroad. So I wanted to see all over the world. So all my dream, if I became wrestler, so I can do all. Royal Rumble, for me first time, also, so I never wrestle like that. Kind of rules, everything first time for me, but I love to feel first time feeling, kind of fresh. Royal Rumble pay-per-view and kind of big stage. I was so excited.
Shinsuke Nakamura eliminates Roman Reigns! Shinsuke Nakamura is going to WrestleMania!
That was incredible situation. Cena, Roman, me. Cena out, Roman and me. I won. I couldn't imagine that situation.
I can change the world, yeah. Even Japanese.
Nervous?
One of the purpose. So coming to WWE. So to wrestle at the WrestleMania. But I won Royal Rumble. It's main event.
maybe a highest place in wrestling. Such an honor. Oh. I made it. I did it. Yeah. Here, Philly. I did it.
Actually, I believe so. Wrestler give the energy by wrestling for the people. But the time I felt energy from the audience, I think the power made me won, I think. Yeah, after the Royal Rumble, so a lot of people sent me the message. So from the all over the world, from Japan. From NXT to SmackDown, everything was different. Like audience and system, wrestling style. I've never imagined like this, but I'm trying to think this is normal for me, yeah, as WWE superstar.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the 2018 Men's Royal Rumble match, the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura.
I don't know who's gonna win next pay-per-view, the WWE title, but I really wanna face AJ Styles at the WrestleMania. In the ring, in the fight, I care opponent, of course, but I care myself more than opponent. No matter who's of my opponent is, I just do my thing. I can control myself in the fight. I wanna try like be like same, be like usual. So then. Maybe I'm gonna switch on right before the entrance, I think.
Oh no, you don't like it? It's ramen, I need two eggs.
Yeah, but
more noodles.
I went to the San Francisco.
Okay,
so
yeah.
The Chinese, the ramen shop.
Yeah.
But no flavor, no taste.
Oh, just gross.
Yeah, just gross. Maybe two bites.
Enough. You left? Wow.
I asked the staff.
Yeah.
Something like not taste like ramen. Called the owner chain last week.
And okay. This made the food bad. All right, good. Perfect.
Oh my God.
We'll find a good ramen place for you.
Xavier, I didn't realize you were wearing a ramen cup of noodles.
Oh, I am. Oh. Oh. It just clicked. Yeah.
I thought you were saying
like that. No, he just showed me the ramen. Okay, it worked out. Perfect.
I like a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Me?
Somebody. You gotta figure it out.
Yeah, next pay-per-view, first round. Yeah. I don't know who's gonna win. Then who I face at WrestleMania. Yeah. So I just made it. Yeah, I'm gonna wrestle with Seth next first round, and AJ gonna fight a bunch of people. Yeah, that's chaos. But I believe AJ, so not like a wish, hope. I really focus on getting title. Yeah. So like a. The title is not dream, it's not reality, I think.
Yeah.
you know how to walk?
Do you know how to? Yeah. Oh. See, that's what I need you to do.
But
instead of doing
on like the canvas,
instead, yeah.
So camera is moonwalk.
Yeah, yeah.
So sometimes I use rolling. Okay, a little more stance.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
I watch the Michael Jackson's like music videos. Just for chilling, but I noticed he's moving like a master of martial arts, like using fingers, also his standing position. Also, he doesn't have muscle. Like I thought, oh, he's like a martial arts master, because karate master and like a kung fu master. They use gravity and techniques and quickness. I checked his moving. Then I copied how he used the body. So a lot of inspiration from him. First time like a single match with yourself. I'm so excited. Yourself is strong and he has a lot of ability and tough guy. Not easy. I made a new costume tonight.
But
I didn't know if there were. Can I do that real quick?
Yes, please. Yeah, bring.
Kind of fancy. He was a tough guy.
Renee, my WrestleMania moments, well, starts tonight when I beat Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn and Baron Corbin and Dolph Ziggler and John Cena, and I make my way to New Orleans. And good luck.
I hope you win.
Phenomenal form!
Where'd Styles come from?
Cover! Styles is going to WrestleMania!
AJ Styles. Yeah. We all set for WrestleMania. This match is gonna be definitely not only good match. Greatest match, I believe, goes our destiny.
No,
you get here.
Don't even start.
At the Tokyo Dome, the biggest arena in Japan, first time single match with AJ. So first contact, I felt like I fed AJ. Maybe soon I understand, oh, what a great wrestler he is. I don't know why, maybe wrestler know the kind of body feeling. I respect AJ because definitely he the one and only. Yeah, he's creative and original. Everybody wanna be like him, right? But also, I'm different. Yeah. I can pronounce correctly. Newsman, Newsmanovich. People call Shark Captain.
Have you seen a shark out here?
No, Manali. The reason to go to the beach every week for refresh, for training, kind of reset. In the water, I can feel the how strong the nature is. If yourself needed like a concentration, I like that feeling. When I stand up on the board, then catch the wave, stand up on the board, like controlling the board, that concentration. So I feel similarity of like the moment of fighting. Opponent punch me, block, like it kind of feels like that. Concentrate, so the world become very quiet. So a lot of people misunderstanding what is strong style. Hard hit, like a stiff. I don't think so. So strong style came from the Japanese wrestling founder, Riki Dozan. So strong style is a kind of philosophy. Expression of emotion. I say something by wrestling. I express my emotion, like what I think, what I feel by wrestling, using real technique.
Good job. Right. Hit the neck. Right. Oh, hey, right hand. Right. Angle. Right. basket right here.
Appreciate
he is tall.
Really, yeah. Tall.
You like Japanese? The most Japanese guy.
Wow, thank you so much, this guy.
Yeah, makes you relax. That's phenomenal. Yeah, I like MSG. I love New York people. Yeah, New York's audience, kind of one of the best. Just like waiting the day. Our day, no, my day. So fly in the town, then go to the gym, then get some food, then go to the venue after the match, driving to next town, then straight to bed, and wake up morning, maybe check out around noon, go to the gym. Get some food for the venue, then after the match, drop to the next day. Fly out to Florida Saturday morning, then back to Florida Wednesday morning. So, four times. I listen to music. Thinking, calling my family and friends every time, so right before the back to the home, so excited. I want to see the family, I want to go to the beach.
Surfing?
Yeah, surfing. So that's all my motivation. I like to find something new for my life. Then I like, okay, I like feel like a first time, I said. Also I want to feel like a local culture. Cause that experience makes my life like kind of colorful, yeah. Texas. Kind of cowboy.
Good job.
Yeah, food in culture. I want to know more. So I thought that the American States, which is hard, but this one was not. Like a kind of, how to say, soft, like a smooth, like a kind of Japanese, like Wagyu. Yeah, little surprise. Texas.
Thank you.
I debuted at Dallas, so I remember the kind of like a kind of freshness. So right before the kind of so my debut match, mm-hmm. I was so excited, but still calm, but excited. The kind of like a real balance. Now, WrestleMania, same like night before the Dallas. So all experience, I prepared for for WrestleMania, so all of my experience in Japan, NXT, so SmackDown, traveling the world, the surfing, the jumping, everything. Yeah. So I'm a little bit nervous, but still I am enjoying this kind of nervous thing. All the WWE wrestlers and staff and everybody ready to WrestleMania. I only have just 5 matches, MMA, but every fight gave me the great experience. Especially first match against Belarusian fighter Alexey Ignashov, I couldn't do anything because too much pressure, too nervous, couldn't control myself. Well, I did like a shoot tackle maybe 10 times, but at that time he did like a counter knee to my face. Yeah, everybody thought, oh, Nakamura dead, match is over, but I didn't. I stand up, I still want to fight, but referee stop, company stop. Then I decide, I need this. Yeah, I need kind of most dangerous finisher. That's why I use the knee to face.
I never needed your help. I only wanted you to see how I will beat you at WrestleMania.
This is the house that AJ Styles built.
That is why I will beat you at WrestleMania. Because you are too emotional.
Gable and Benjamin from behind on the WWE Champion.
Yeah, here comes Nakamura.
And Shinsuke Nakamura getting himself involved in this.
Long reverse exploder. Oh,
and there goes Gable. And now Nakamura lighting up Benjamin.
Oh, Shinsuke just dispatched of Gable and Benjamin.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Here it comes.
Nakamura.
We're going to see it. Styles right where he wants him. Nakamura.
How do I say in English? More than excited. Freaking out. There are like a two sides. One of Shinsuke Nakamura think, oh, that's normal for you. You should be champion. But one of Shinsuke Nakamura, wow, that's amazing.
Same as last week happened to me. Next Sunday. So excited. Also, I got an opportunity to get WWE Championship. Also, I can show Shinsuke Nakamura to all over the world. Fantastic. If like someone told me, oh, I got inspiration from your wrestling, that is the biggest honor for me. We like affect each other. So from wrestler, from the audience, kind of. So sometimes I feel the like a kind of exchange the energies. From the ring, from the stage, like from the arena. So that moment is like, so I feel like, that's why I live. First time I got IWGP champs, so I was the youngest IWGP champion. That time I hold a belt, I felt this belt too heavy, so heavy. So because I didn't have experience, kind of I felt just a responsibility. But maybe if I have a WWE Championship on the WrestleMania, maybe I can enjoy the moment. Who is Shinsuke Nakamura? I mix all of my experience. Then I made Shinsuke Nakamura.